So welcome to our new HMI video. As you may know, in Schneider we have a lot of different products and it can be confusing for customers to just choose from the really huge lineup. So today we decided to do this video in order to simplify the lineup and maybe help customers to choose based on their needs. So today we have Gustavo with us and he's going to introduce us the full lineup in a more simplified way.
Thanks, Oriane. We have here the portfolio from HMI Harmony. So let me begin with the basic HMI. So this is for simple machines. So we have from 4 inch, okay, up to 15 inch. This is the biggest one. And this is the ST6 range. We also have from the ST6, we have the modular one. As you can see, it's a modular HMI. And later we have the GTU range. So we have since 7 inch up to 19, which is bigger than this one. Okay, and this one is also modular. You can connect and connect. And last but not least, we have the Harmony P6. So it's also modular. We have the display. It's from 7 inch up to 22 inch. And here I have the Atom box, which is the last CPU. And we have here all the connectivity boards with 2 serial ports, Ethernet. So this is the portfolio from HMI.
So you just mentioned about the screen differences. How about the differences in terms of hardware?
Yeah, so let me show you a big difference in hardware, because on ST6, this is the 7 inch, but on this size, we have a modular. Well, actually 4 inch and 7 inch, we have modular. What does it mean? That, as you can see, you can open, and in a cabinet, you just make one hole 22 millimeters, like a standard push button, and you can remove the push button and use the display. So this is also quite useful. So later on the GTU, this is a modular range, so all the HMI has the CPU on the back and the display. So talking about the CPU, I will tell you that there are 3 different CPUs. There is the standard one with a real-time operating system, and we have another also more standard with a real-time operating system, and we have also the open box with a Windows operating system. And last but not least, we'll have let me show you the CPU from the display, the Harmony P6. So this is, for example, the Atom box. We also have like 3 different boxes. This is the Atom box. Then we have, as you can see, it's a little bit bigger. It's the standard box, and we have even the advanced box with different CPUs, since Atom, i3, i5, and i7.
Okay, so for the Harmony P6, it seems that customers have a lot of different options to choose. How can they select the one that they want?
Yeah, so it's true that, as you can imagine, you have plenty of configurations, because you can choose like different RAM, hard disk. So there are plenty of different choices. So what we do is we have a good configurator, so every customer can select which CPU, which hard disk, what you need. And then at the end, you will get the reference and you can take the what you need.
And this configurator tool, you can find it on the website?
Yeah. Actually, if you just Google Harmony P6 configurator, you will get the configurator. Yeah.
Okay, so I think you just reviewed all of the lineup. Is it for all of this product for indoor use only?
So all of them are for indoor use, but there is one model, which is the GTU X. X, it stands for extreme. So this is the only that it's for outdoor use. So it's sun readable, and it's designed for harsh environment. So it has more protection than the standard one. Yeah. But on the extreme models, we don't have up to 22 inch. It's a smaller size.
So I think we mostly mentioned about hardware differences. How about the software? Is it the same that you can use?
Yeah, so with all the range, keep in mind, this is the ST6, GTU, and Harmony P6. In all of them, we have EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert, and then you can develop your application, download to the ST6, also to the GTU. And if you are using Windows, you install the runtime for Windows, and the same application you can download to the Harmony P6.
Okay, so I think we just reviewed most of the differences between all of the ranges. Do you have any recommendation for customers based on their needs?
Yeah. So, for example, in a basic applications, so you can use like the small HMI, and especially for OEM machines who needs like the modularity, especially with the 22 diameter, it's really convenient, this size. And then later we have the GTU, and I would recommend, okay, obviously the extreme for outdoor use, that's the best we can have. And also, if you really like more powerful CPU, and it's interesting about the modularity, because you can replace one display and the CPU. And also interesting, you have also SD card. This is another difference. You don't have SD card on the ST6, but on this one you can select the SD card that you need. And last, I would recommend the Harmony P6 for these applications, these installations that you need a Windows operating system. So, okay, you have your HMI runtime, EOT, but then you can also install like third-party software, like any other SCADA, like Machine SCADA Expert, or any other application that you need.
Okay, thank you, Gustavo. So hopefully it's going to help customers to clarify a bit more what are the main differences between the ranges and help them to choose the offer based on their needs.
Yes.
Thank you.
I hope it was clear enough. Thank you.